Okay, so this is a about 6,000 pound trailer, somewhere between 500 and 1,000 pounds of tongue weight estimated, and gonna show you kind of what happens when it crawls away. Okay, so the XL, put this down, pin across and attached. Move it under here. Bring it down. So bringing it down onto the ball. Locking in the ball. Taking this little lock bit. Can you get a close up of it in there? As tight as I can get it. Going slowly. Okay.
You're loose.
The weight has been dropped off. We're loose here. So looking to move. And as we're cranking, is it climbing away?
Yeah.
It's it's starting to climb away where it puts the pressure on right here. And it's just kind of like not really moving the trailer. It's just kind of, might be moving the trailer a little bit, but ultimately it's not gonna sustain. We put it back and then try it again. The wheels are all clear, the tires of the trailer are all clear, but it just won't. We were able to see it pretty good, how mm-hmm. it was climbing away.
Yeah.
So anyway, that's the problem or the issue that we're having with it. I'll send this in to you guys. Just hit the record button. Cool. Thank you, Jeff.
No problem.
Yeah, I mean, it does move a little bit